We cannot lower our guard in pursuing policies that restore growth momentum to the economy. This task has become more onerous because the global environment for growth has become less supportive. It is with this objective in mind that our government has taken a series of measures aimed at reviving investor sentiment, controlling the fiscal and current account deficits, and improving infrastructure.